Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to go over a few things before we load up. I'm Andy.
Hi,
how are you guys doing?
Bye, Andy.
Great.
Glacier pilots, a guy named Don Sheldon, homesteaded that chunk of rock, claimed that for himself and got title to it, and he built a small, that small brown hut up there, and or in the park. So, reflective dish.
Yeah, from the airplane.
Oh yeah.
window, and I said, I'm pretty sure those engines run constant speed. They're right at takeoff. Right. Like maybe they were.